Welcome. In the previous video I showed the Coreless pancake motor. Today I would like to show it running the pendulum. Rather than have the pendulum hanging from the secondary arm, in this version it sits on the arm. Unfortunately I can't show the pendulum driving the arm under power because with no load on it, it will overdrive the arm. I'm running two supplies, one for the logic, one for the pancake motor. So here's a brief run with the arm locked. And that's it.